Yo, check out what I did with my refugium drain pipe. I made it so it shoots up against the glass of the tank, and it does this like pretty cool little pattern. But I think it's creating like a buttload of microbubbles. That's pretty cool. Yo.